Hello. I work for To Infrared and Beyond with Herschel Exhibition. I'm Ali Dariush, and I'm a research associate at Imperial College London. Here, I work with Herschel data processing, and what I do is to get the signals from the Herschel Space Observatory and work on the signals to extract scientific information and understand the nature of sources which produce those signals. Well, the reason that I'm interested in astronomy backs to when I was a child, and I used to watch a documentary movie on TV where there was a scientist, an astronomer, who talks to the sun, but the sun was animation. So I always was interested in the way that the interaction happens between the scientist and the sun. So that was a starting point for me to get interested into astronomy. But later, when I was doing physics in high school, physics and mathematics, I used to read books about physics and Einstein's theory. So I really get interested into astronomy. And at the same time, I like to be a pilot or astronaut, so I decided to do astrophysics or astronomy. And that's why I started to do it in university. The first scientific experiment that I did, back to the time when I was about 9 or 10, at that time I had an Iron Man toy, and I basically destroyed that and take out the small motor. And I thought that, well, when this motor works with a small battery, what happens if I plug it into the electricity, into the plug that was in the home? So I did that, and the fuse was gone, and the electricity was gone, and so I was afraid that what has happened. So later, my dad asked that, why did I do that? And I explained it to him, and he told me that, this is not the way it does work, and it should use battery and things like that. But it was the first time, as far as I remember, that I was, very excited to do scientific experiments.